So, welcome guys, what is up? It's Internet Troy K here, back for another reaction video, and today we'll be reacting to Pot of Payper Catch Up featuring Huncho. Now guys, you may know or you may not know that yesterday, if you follow Huncho on all socials, if you don't then you won't know this, but on all of his socials yesterday, he dropped the teaser for this song and said it was releasing today. Now, he never releases a time, but if you stay up to date when he uploads his tunes, it's usually around 7 p.m. on the said Thursday when he says his songs are going to release. So I thought I'd hop on this. It is currently, if I check my phone, 10 to 8, so I am 50 minutes late. Instead of seeing this the day after at 12:30, which is what I would originally do, you will see this as soon as it goes up because, you know, if a new song comes out, most people will want to see a reaction. So having this out, provided it doesn't get done for copyright like the last one did when I reacted to Wonderland, then this should be up straight away and hopefully I will capitalise and hopefully get more views, more subscribers, and then more of you can watch my content. And yeah, I can be happier in life because I'm entertaining people. But yeah guys, with that being said, if you get to the end of this video and you do end up enjoying this video, please smash that like button, smash that subscribe button because it would help me ass massively. Help my ass massively? What am I doing? I'm gonna shit? No, it would help me out massively. And smash that bell so you don't miss an upload or a live stream. And let's get right into this, guys. I'm gonna say, guys, right off the bat, this beat is a lot different to what Huncho usually does. If you listen to Huncho's songs, the beats are usually completely different to this. So respect to him, because he's trying something different, he's trying something new. If this is on his album, then he's got a lot of new different songs in there, you know? Dracula, different flow, Catch Up, different beat. It all creates a very exclusive and different experience.
They're playing catch up, I'm putting down peas. They're still pocket washing their money on E. Used to be 20, now double the fees. The men from the manor, they vouching for me. I've got some quality diamonds for mum, my sis, my bro, my daddy and me. I'm manifesting the future, I speak to existence, no energy's rubbing on me. I don't show love to no traitors or fakers. I don't show love to any police. They hate me, they hate you, they hate us. That's why they always tell us to leave. In the new year, we got nothing to fear. As long as I breathe, I'm good, believe. As long as we cook the crack, we eat. As long as we fly the map, we dream. Put sis in the crib like a...
That was very clean. Like, Huncho usually comes onto verses quite clean. But, yeah, he started that track very clean, and it looks like this dude, I've never heard of him before, but you know, I'm very open to listening to new artists. But yeah, he came into the track very clean. This dude's came onto the track very clean. It's looking to be quite a decent song, considering Wonderland, I like Huncho's bit, but Unknown T's bit was quite poor. As you know, I don't like Unknown T. That was a bit of a mess. This one isn't. So yeah, it's a nice change.
Crack we eat, as long as you fly the map we dream. Put sis in the crib like an agent and winning, spent 20 on laces and boots. Mercedes a coupe, a dime on my tooth. Now I'm in average, just spending for two. I got a movie, I'm sending them through. Had to put bro on a pendant or two. Trap this bitch out like I'm renting a room. Come with the facts, I don't ever assume. Team with sauce, that's rich life. See my young boys got big knives. Used to sell crack on push bikes. Them times you was a good guy. Them time I step out of Joe and just give me a week and the trap's going crazy. In this day and age, they all snitching and bitching. I promise you, it's all for gazy. I'm in the S3 with the tints. Say the word, you get dropped like a hint. She riding my dick and she making it quint. They told me they love me, but I ain't convinced. I'm shooting up squad, they trying to miss. Get the ice, share the fridge. Fresh out of jail, trying to buy me a crib where I'm from, just dying to live. They're playing catch up, I'm putting down peas. They're still pocket washing their money on E. Used to be 20, now double the fees. The men from the manor, they vouching for me.
Apart from Nafe, he has the coldest verse that Huncho's featured with. So out of all the artists he's featured with, this dude has the second coldest verses. I would say Nafe will always be up there, but this dude is pretty impressive. He dropped some pretty good lines in there. I can't remember one of them. One of them was quite significant. I've forgotten it now because, you know, I'm dumb and I'm stupid. But yeah, we move. I'm really liking this so far, guys. Big props to Huncho from a lot of the comments, because I read some of the comments before I started making this reaction video from them. M. Huncho back in 2017 always aspired to be on a track with this dude. Now, I don't know who he is, but it's nice to know that these artists are collabing with who they want to rather than just doing it because the fans are going, do it, do it, do it. It's nice to know people are making songs with other people through their own likeness and their own accord.
I bought some quality diamonds for mum, my sis, my bro, my daddy and me. I'm manifesting the future, I speak to existence, no energy's rubbing on me. I don't show love to no traitors or fakers, I don't show love to any police. They hate me, they hate you, they hate us, that's why they always tell us to leave. In the new year, we got nothing to fear, as long as I breathe, I'm good, believe. As long as we cook the crack we eat, as long as we fly the map we dream. Pinky ring worth 10,000, that's a joke, baby. Stepped up in a ring, see it as a sport, baby.
For a rapper, that technique, you could probably knock AJ out with that.
By the map we dream, Pinky ring worth 10,000, that's a joke, baby. Cash. Stepped up in a ring, see it as a sport, baby. Cash. Who would have thought I'd be richer than my school friends? Who would have thought? Came from a box in a boot. I got my stuff in the box. I'm moving homes. I'm going straight to the sticks. Gotta think out of the box. Can't get boxed in. It would just cost me a lot. And I don't like paying a lot. I just like grabbing those birds. And I like buying it cost. Ooh, yeah, accessories frost. Cartier bangers, they clean. Cartier frames, they gloss. Went to see bro in a V. Had to see him through the glass.
He doesn't like paying a lot. But more than likely, in Wonderland, and I think it was Overpriced, he had a Lamborghini SUV in the driveway. Now, he may rent it. It may not be his. But if he doesn't like paying a lot, he's bought a hella expensive car, considering he doesn't like paying a lot. Or he's just that minted that the probably 100 grand that the car costs is nothing to him. There's two ways you can look at it.
Seen no titties, he hasn't seen no us. Hopefully when he's free, show him the green in the grass. I see the green in the grass. They're playing catch up, I'm putting down peas. They're still pocket washing their money on E. Used to be 20, now double the fees. The men from the manor, they vouching for me. I bought some quality diamonds for mum, my sis, my bro, my daddy and me. I'm manifesting the future, I speak to existence, no energy's rubbing on me. I don't show love to no traitors or fakers, I don't show love to any police. They hate me, they hate you, they hate us, that's why they always tell us to leave. In the new year, we got nothing to fear, as long as I breathe, I'm good, believe. As long as we cook the crack we eat, as long as we fly the map we dream.
So guys, that was Catch Up by Potty Payper and M. Huncho. Now guys, I've never done this on stream before. On stream? Well, not on stream, we're on video. Sorry guys, I'm used to live streaming and I don't really know if I'm really in the mind to be making a video, evidently because I'm making so many mistakes. But the first time you're going to see me do this, bang. But because, you know, quality tune, really, really liked it. So guys, if it got to the end of this video and you did end up enjoying it, then please smash that like button like I did with this video, smash the subscribe button and hit that bell so you don't miss an upload or a live stream. Stay care, stay safe. And I will see you in the next one. Internet Troy UK out. Peace.